unfortunate day. Hold on. The reason being it is an unfortunate day is because we are about to go see this movie. All about scary movies. I love scary movies, but this one got rated really high, which means it's really scary. So I'm pretty much already ready. Paxton helped me do my makeup today, just so y'all know. We're gonna go to lunch and then we're gonna come back and then we're gonna get ready to go to the movie tonight.
Baby, look who's home. Is that your dad? Is that your dad?
Say hi.
Did Kylie get you this shirt?
I'm so excited to see you tonight.
Me too.
It's actually going to be terrifying, but...
What are we doing seeing it at nighttime? No, Paxton can't come. Okay, I heard this is really scary though.
Yeah, what? We wouldn't see it otherwise.
We don't see movies that got bad reviews.
Oh, unless we only see the good reviewed movies?
It was that shark.
Hey, you liked that movie! Don't pretend!
47 meters down or something?
Yeah, it was 47 meters down, honey. Hi,
Nana. Oh, yeah, no, not the older one. Monkey.
There's a 9:50 and a 10:15.
What time he's gonna, he has to eat it?
Paris, her.
You think she's so precious?
Yeah. She's showing her room. That was what she
said. Oh, she's so cute.
Say hi, Blanco.
Out of all the stuff on that Blanco, baby, you eat the tag.
This guy wrote an article that was like, the movies should be social. There should be screens where you can talk on your phone, bring your laptop and talk to people. You could pay more for it too. And then someone said, this is why everybody wants to abolish the First Amendment. Because you pay to go see a movie, everybody's on their phone.
To be on their phone?
When is he gonna see his first movie? Like, two?
I don't know, whenever he can like sit through one, right?
Well, it's gotta not have the evil twist to it.
Why?
Cause it's scary.
That's scary.
It's not like Toy Story is like
a good, it's a good versus
Sid
bad.
Sid in Toy Story, I'm sorry.
Mom, it's rated G.
I don't care.
They don't even say heck.
Dumbo is bad. Imagine
Dumbo's
how
like
yeah, you gotta have Dumbo, like those G movies to start off with. And then when he gets like...
Like Nemo. Dory.
Nemo, yeah.
Dory was just sad because she couldn't find her mom. Can I tell him what we talked about last night? What I called my mom for?
No.
So she's had an emotional week, right, Dad? Just you know, a lot going on. I'm reading that article in the newspaper, and I'm like, honey, look how good this is about integrity. And I look over, and she's like, wow, that's really good. I was like, whoa, what is going on? She's like, how about this? And she started crying.
I went to the red.
Ouch! Going to see the clown.
All the showings up until 11 o'clock sold out by lunchtime.
Is there a reason you're afraid of clowns? Did like something happen, or did you watch?
I just saw the old tinker box of the thing.
Oh yeah!
I hated those as a kid.
Bring me a dream. Bring me a dream.
People cutting in line.
People fighting over seats. This is crazy. This is crazy. What did you think?
I thought it was awesome.
Me too.
The clowns in that room, all the clowns, that was the creepiest.
Were you scared of the little box that was like the thing that you were telling me you were afraid of?
Tinker Toy.
Yeah. As soon as I saw that, I was like, oh.
It ended so anticlimactic.
It's a gazebo.